I go out here and I cover receivers. I don't get in the trenches and get knocked out by dudes that's 260-pound thighs. You know what I mean? So I want to see, can they win that way? One thing I know is,